Okay. Let's check out the dining room. You'll notice the large window there leading to the patio in the back, the screened-in patio in the back. And some more cabinet space here. Here we have the kitchen. Good amount of countertop and cabinet space as well. See here the washer, the dryer. Back here is the water heater. The half bathroom. Screened in patio area. And there are new double paned windows throughout the home. Really nice large backyard, fenced in. Now here is what they used as a workshop, which could be easily converted into a cottage. Maybe a small efficiency.